It's a voice that will send shivers down your spine. Tonight, we can exclusively bring you Ivan Milat's chilling last words. The bedside interview with police, where Australia's worst serial killer refused his final chance to show mercy for the desperate families of his victims.
Today, Ivan is just about having a bit of a chat.
Gentle, coaxing words to a dying serial killer in a desperate attempt to extract the truth.
If there's things that you would like to speak to us about, we'd be happy to listen.
But his silence was as cruel as it was deafening. Police tried another strategy.
Why did it happen to those two lovely girls and the others?
Playing him interviews recorded by a current affair of some of the family of his victims.
You can't fathom what it does to someone.
Police appealing to his conscience.
You've got loved ones. How helpless and frustrated and absolutely destroyed would you be?
But that was met with denials of any wrongdoing.
You could put a blood torch to be ease or right or whatever. And
you still can't help.
I can't help, yeah.
He showed absolutely no concern for their feelings, showed absolutely no remorse. A completely cold, evil killer.
The pursuit of Ivan Milat continued right to the end. Detectives interviewed him on 8 different occasions, either at Long Bay or in hospital. The last time was last Thursday, and one more interview had been planned for today.
I always thought he was a great fella.
A tribute today from brother Richard, and then his own denial over the long-standing claims his brother had an accomplice.
Did you have anything to do with any of the murders that your brother was convicted of?
Nothing of anything, and I don't think he had anything to do with any of it.
But history will tell a different story, guilty of 7 murders and suspected of several more.
The man's pure evil, and he just showed no remorse.
Damien Ryan, 9 News.